What's up guys, Azzy10 here, and today might be the start of a small little series. I'm going to be playing Assassin's Creed Unity. I'm going to be showing you how to do the first co-op mission perfectly. So let me know if you want me to carry on after. I won't be talking through the most of the video, but I will pop in at some points to tell you, like, give you little tips and stuff like that. So thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you later. Take it easy.
Get to the notebook, then save Patton. Patton's notebook is a who's who of the Templar Order. You need to get it before it's destroyed. The front entrance is pretty heavily guarded. Maybe look around for a more sneaky assassin approach.
So when you get to this point, just wait for a bit. He will eventually come around this corner, and he should pretty much always come around these stairs. Now, I found that with co-op, if you're playing with someone else, sometimes he goes up the other staircase, in which case you should have one person on either staircase. But if you're playing on your own, he always comes up these stairs, so keep an eye out for that.
Okay, you've got the key. Now go get that notebook.
Make sure you take your time on this part. You might be tempted to rush because it might take a bit of time, but eventually the guards will be facing the opposite directions to each other, so just make sure you wait for that to happen, and then that's when you can spring up and take them out. So yeah, like I said, just make sure you take your time on this part.
Sod all here. Right, back to it.
Got the notebook. Now's the fun part. Let's go rescue Patton. Templars here. Take them out first.
There are two possible scenarios for this next area. All that means is that the Templars will be in different places, so if you have the scenario that I have, where the first Templar is just around this corner, follow my lead and just do exactly what I do. But if you have the second one, then the first Templar will be in the building that I first go through when I go up the stairs. You can use Regal Vision to find them pretty simply enough. Now, the next one for the second scenario, if you follow the route I do in this video, you'll get to another building where I assassinate another guy on a balcony. Now, there's always someone on that balcony, so you want to make sure you go there anyway. But for the other scenario, the last guy, There'll be a Templar amongst the crowd, which is the hardest to kill, so I recommend you use your Phantom Blade for that. But otherwise, if you get this scenario, just follow what I do here and it should be simple enough.
Here comes the distraction. Be ready to get Pétain out of there. It looks like Pétain's getting away. Use your eagle vision to find him before the Templars do. Tall must be hiding around here somewhere.
This last bit is by far the hardest part of the mission. You're going to need a couple smoke grenades. It's a lot harder to do without being seen on your own, but you can do it. It is possible. I've done it several times. All you need to do is chuck smoke grenades everywhere and spread them out, and you can just waltz right past everyone. As you can see, I tried to do it in this part, but it didn't work out. But it doesn't really make a difference to your score if you get seen anyway, or as long as you don't get seen too many times. So, like I said, it's easier to do with two people, but it is possible to do on your own. So just use lots of smoke and you should be alright. So we're coming to the end now, so guys, please let me know if you want me to carry on with this, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Take it easy.
Well, what can I do for you?
The Patton eventually joined the Assassins.